right.
We have the New Day versus Team Roman Reigns.
Whoa, man. This is going to be one of those matches that people will remember exactly where they were when they saw it.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Oh, boy. The feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's going to win, but I am sure that we're going to see a great match.
Nobody can hold a candle to me and the APA, but I expect this tag team match to be decent at least.
Regardless, the multi-talented Big E always brings it, and tonight should be no exception.
Tell us about Big E. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
Big E's looking good so far, Michael. Heck, he's looking so good, he could probably take on both these guys himself.
Well, it would most certainly mean a lot to him and his partner to leave this one as the new tag team champions. Big E's in that 6 feet tall, 290-pound range, and is just a monster. I mean, Big E's power and speed is a lethal combination that I don't know if we've ever seen the likes of before. You know what that means? It means Big E looking for the pin.
One, two.
Oh, Big E's power and speed is incredible. He was a top NCAA football player at the University of Iowa and a powerlifter. Big E's an athlete. It's simple. When you're the size of Big E, everyone in the audience and in the locker room knows what you've come to do. Remember, they don't call him Big for nothing.
See that move every day. Clearly on a mission here. You want attributes for Big E? It would take a lot less time to talk about what he doesn't have. Big E has incomparable strength, lightning quick speed, and for a man his size, a great physique, and a man who's comfortable fighting under any circumstances, and he's as tough as they come.
Yeah, Cole, I don't think we've ever seen someone in WWE like Big E. I mean, his power is unreal, and you said it, he is double tough. But when he starts running and makes contact with his opponent, you can feel that impact.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
King, you think about all the superstars in WWE, and I think it's safe to say Big E is one of the most difficult to match up against. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Seth Rollins with the tag.
Getting back into the ring now.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston. Looks like the champ is starting to crack. He's always ready for a fight and has seen his fair share of wars in WWE. This championship match is just another day at the office.
You said it, and it is not.
We got a cover. Seth Rollins finds a way out. He's making a statement here with this attack.
And the elbow lands. slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, nice counter.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Seth Rollins.
Look at Rollins going for the quick pin. What a scoundrel. Rolling out of the ring, hoping to escape here.
Yeah, you may have to go all the way to the back to escape.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Off the apron and down to the floor. Look at Kofi Kingston go.
Oh, my. Kofi Kingston is in position. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two.
And Rollins with the reversal.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that one jumped.
He's got his eyes set on his chest.
How much more, man? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Kofi Kingston looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess? This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Oh, man, this guy's reliance on his finisher is a little concerning. He might want to mix things up a bit. He's one of the most loyal superstars there is, Cole.
Kofi Kingston's endured unspeakable punishment in this match. Positive thinking or not, he's got to be injured.
Yeah, Kofi is significantly slow. Will this be enough?
Hang on. Hey, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. He simply refuses to stay down.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Seth Rollins.
Kofi Kingston just got hammered there. Michael, Kofi's face is covered.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Countered.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
Wow. What a display of heart and determination.
And the offensive display by Seth Rollins.
When this guy's on, look out.
Rollins is always aware of his surroundings. Much longer he's going to be able to go.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
What a collision.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
That's one less superstar to deal with. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
You would have to think it takes a special mindset to prepare oneself for a match as brutal as an Extreme Rules match. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Looking highly motivated here.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Can you imagine the celebration that will take place probably into the wee hours of the morning if we crown a new champion here tonight? Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
Back in from the floor.
Wow, he's still down after that. Very nicely done.
A nasty kick there. Going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong. This guy's tough.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Nice measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's ready, King.
Yeah, that poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now...
physical game.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Now momentum is in the corner of Big E.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Big E really does have a bit of a swagger, doesn't he?
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Tag team championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael.
Champion. Unbelievable.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
And as we expected, WWE Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.